بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإن يريدوا أن يخدعوك فإن حسبك الله، هو الذي أيدك بنصره وبالمؤمنين.
And if they intend to deceive you, Allah is indeed sufficient for you. It is He who strengthened you with His help and with the support of the believers.
وَأَلَّفَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِهِمْ لَوْ أَنْفَقْتَ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا مَا أَلَّفْتَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِهِمْ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ أَلَّفَ بَيْنَهُمْ إِنَّهُ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ.
And He caused affection between their hearts. Had you spent all that is in the earth, you could not have caused affection between their hearts. But Allah caused affection between them. Verily, He is the Mighty, the Wise.
يا أيها النبي حسبك الله ومن اتبعك من المؤمنين.
O Prophet, Allah suffices you and the believers who follow you.
يا أيها النبي حرض المؤمنين على القتال إن يكن منكم 20 صابرون يغلبوا 200 وإن يكن منكم 100 يغلبوا 1000 من الذين كفروا بأنهم قوم لا يفقهون.
O Prophet, urge the believers to fight. If there be of you 20 patient, steadfast men, they shall overcome 200. And if there be of you 100 steadfast ones, they shall overcome 1,000 of those who disbelieve. For they are a people who do not understand.
الآن خفف الله عنكم وعلم أن فيكم ضعفا فإن يكن منكم 100 صابرة يغلبوا 200 وإن يكن منكم 1000 يغلبوا 2000 بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين.
Now Allah has lightened it for you, and He knows that there is weakness in you. So if there be of you 100 patient, steadfast men, they will overcome 200. And if there be of you 1,000, they will overcome 2,000 by the permission of Allah. And Allah is with the patient, steadfast ones.
ما كان لنبي أن يكون له أسرى حتى يثخن في الأرض تريدون عرض الدنيا والله يريد الآخرة والله عزيز حكيم.
It is not fit for any prophet to have captives unless he has thoroughly triumphed in the land. You desire the transitory world, while Allah desires for you the hereafter. And Allah is the Mighty, the Wise.
لولا كتاب من الله سبق لمسكم فيما أخذتم عذاب عظيم.
Had it not been for a prior ordinance from Allah, there would have fallen you a great chastisement for what you had taken to improperly.
فَكُلُوا مِمَّا غَنِمْتُمْ حَلَالًا طَيِّبًا وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
Eat then of what you have acquired in war as booty, which is lawful and good, and be in awe of Allah. Verily Allah is forgiving, merciful.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإن يريدوا أن يخدعوك فإن حسبك الله، هو الذي أيدك بنصره وبالمؤمنين.
And if they intend to deceive you, Allah is indeed sufficient for you. It is He who strengthened you with His help and with the support of the believers.
وَأَلَّفَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِهِمْ لَوْ أَنفَقْتَ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا مَا أَلَّفْتَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِهِمْ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ أَلَّفَ بَيْنَهُمْ إِنَّهُ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ.
And He caused affection between their hearts. Had you spent all that is in the earth, you could not have caused affection between their hearts. But Allah caused affection between them. Verily, He is the Mighty, the Wise.
يا أيها النبي حسبك الله ومن اتبعك من المؤمنين.
O Prophet, Allah suffices you and the believers who follow you.
يا أيها النبي حرض المؤمنين على القتال إن يكن منكم 20 صابرون يغلبوا 200 وإن يكن منكم 100 يغلبوا 1000 من الذين كفروا بأنهم قوم لا يفقهون.
O Prophet, urge the believers to fight. If there be of you 20 patient, steadfast men, they shall overcome 200. And if there be of you 100 steadfast ones, they shall overcome 1,000 of those who disbelieve, for they are a people who do not understand.
الآن خفف الله عنكم وعلم أن فيكم ضعفا فإن يكن منكم 100 صابرة يغلبوا 200 وإن يكن منكم 1000 يغلبوا 2000 بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين.
Now Allah has lightened it for you, and He knows that there is weakness in you. So if there be of you 100 patient, steadfast men, they will overcome 200. And if there be of you 1,000, they will overcome 2,000 by the permission of Allah. And Allah is with the patient, steadfast ones.
ما كان لنبي أن يكون له أسرى حتى يثخن في الأرض تريدون عرض الدنيا والله يريد الآخرة والله عزيز حكيم.
It is not fit for any prophet to have captives unless he has thoroughly triumphed in the land. You desire the transitory world while Allah desires for you the hereafter. And Allah is the Mighty, the Wise.
لولا كتاب من الله سبق لمسكم فيما أخذتم عذاب عظيم.
Had it not been for a prior ordinance from Allah, there would have fallen you a great chastisement for what you had taken to improperly.
فكلوا مما غنمتم حلالا طيبا واتقوا الله إن الله غفور رحيم.
Eat then of what you have acquired in war as booty, which is lawful and good, and be in awe of Allah. Verily Allah is forgiving, merciful.